Ladies and gentlemen, on court number one, women's doubles semifinal, match number 14.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, on court number one, women's doubles semifinal match number 14.
So here come the players for the women's doubles.
Match between Chayani Chelachalam and Thaimas Myang Wong of Thailand versus Chow Meng Khan and Lee Meng Yen, Malaysia. Umpire, Noel De Leon, Philippines.
So Thailand service taking judge on Malaysia again, as we saw in the previous match. Chelachalam. For Thaimas Myang Wong against Chow Meng Khan and Lee Meng Yin. Saw both these pairings play together in the women's team competition. Thailand ended up beating Malaysia 3-love in the semi-finals. So these Chow Meng Khan and Lee Meng Yin played in that. They lost 2-0 to Phong Jai Jai and Super Kirajul. Didn't see Chelachalam and Wen Wong. Not required in that semi-final. Did see them in the final though when they beat Ramadanti and Sugiyato from Indonesia to seal the gold medal for Thailand. Noel M. De Leon from the Philippines is umpire in the chair. Quang Bic Nong from Vietnam is the service judge. So it is the number 4 seeds from Thailand against the number 2 seeds from Malaysia. Chelachalam and Wen Wong, 36 ranked in the world in women's doubles, while their opponents are slightly better at 15.
Ready to play.
I think we're just about ready for the umpire's introductions. And to get this semi-final underway.
Number
Ready? Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Chinit Chalachalam and Pathaimat Wenwong, Thailand. And on my left, Lee Mei Gin and Chow Mei Kwan, Malaysia. Lee Mei Gin to serve to Chinit Chalachalam. Love all. Thanks.
So here we go, the women's semi-final, placed in the gold medal match. Up for grabs. Big day of semi-finals here in the badminton today. 10 semi-finals across two courts. It's the penultimate match of the day on the main court. Still got the men's doubles to come. Men's doubles going on court two at the moment. Both of them, Thailand against Malaysia. A good smash winner. Wen Wong gets the opening point of the game for Thailand. Taking the early initiative in the semi-final. That's a return though from Thailand.
Time is over. 4-6.
Medal for Malaysia in the women's team event.
Eight, four. Service over. 5-8.
Jamin Kwan for Malaysia was a gold medal winner at the Commonwealth Games in Australia last year. She partnered Vivian Hu.
Six, eight.
Thai girls have been together quite some time now as partners since 2015. To the same shuttle and both missed it. So Malaysia leading 11-9 at the interval in the opening game. So Chalachilaman, Nguyen Wong, were as high as the 14th in the women's doubles rankings in March 2018. Really good returns in there from right in front of the body. And then just opened up the shoulders and managed to get that forehand winner just inside the sideline. Well done.
12-7. Serve is over. 8-12.
So come back on for Thailand. to the net from Malaysia.
Service over. 12-15.
Real good power in that win one from right at the back of the court. 12-15. Thailand trail by three. Straight down the middle for the winner. It's kind of making a fight of things.
13-15.
Oh, unlucky again into the net. Forced by Thailand.
14-15, change it. Time is over. 16-14. Over.
So just when Malaysia managed to get a couple of points in front, they are quickly 16. Pegged back. Another netted return from the Malaysians. Sixteen all. Shuffles ending up in the net at the moment, as opposed to good quality winners.
17-16.
Wen Wong's turn to not have a height.
Service over. 17 all.
Push wide for Thailand with a point advantage closing in
17.
Towards the end of the first game. In front of the net. Good work at the back from Chalam.
18-19.
Yeah, they just swapped places. Mwen Wong just dropped back and Chalam couldn't get across. Just long, good rally. 19 all. So game point, Malaysia, in this opening game 20, of the women's semi-final.
Game point, 19.
Chow and Lee. You're made to work hard in this opening game. Malaysian players on the same side of the court, the best rally of the game so far. Both dragged out of position, and it was a simple winner for Challenge Chalam. 20 all. So turn around and Thailand's turn for a game point.
21-20.
And there's the winner. So Thailand take the opening game, 22-20. So the number four seeds take the first game off the number two seeds from Malaysia. And they know they have to win the second game now to take us to a decider. Good start from Chala Chilaman for Team Nguyen Wong. Good and rare shots shown in that opening game. A couple of shots missed like that one as well. Thailand battle really hard though. We've seen them in action earlier in the competition and they do work very well together. Thailand to serve first, leading one game to love.
Six. competitor. One love.
Just long.
Drive is over. One, off. Two, one.
Again, a similar close start to this second game.
Time is over. 4-2.
That's long. So Thailand pull a point back. Just long. Chalachilam just managed to get out of the way. And another good point won by Thailand.
5-4.
So they've been a couple of points down. They've gone 5-4 in the lead.
You're about to turn.
And hooked out wide by Chow. So Thailand into a 2-point lead now. Again from Lee this time. The Thailand continuing to impress.
Seven,
having won the
four.
Opening game 22-20.
Play on. Serve is over. 8-5.
Again, so Thailand into a 9-5 lead.
9-5. Over. 10-7.
To the net, so Thailand reached the interval 11-7.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Coach, attend to it here.
So Malaysia, we've work to do, the number two seeds. Again, so Thailand continue to impress.
Service over.
Looking for a place in the gold medal match.
12-8. Thank you.
So 5-point lead now. Long. So a good run.
14.
Continues. Chilam with an awkward one that can only find the net.
9-15.
Noise coming from the other court as well at the moment.
10-15.
Looks like that match has just concluded actually. Thailand 5 points from victory. Chala Chilam forces the error from Chow.
Service over.
You see on the other court, by the way, the men's doubles, Budin Isara
17-11.
Manapong Jongjit, the unseeded duo from Thailand, have booked a place in the final. We'll find out their opponents at the conclusion of this match when Nayaka and Santoso take on Aaron Chia and Sowoo Yik.
Play.
The number two seeds, 4 and 2 seeds going head to head after the conclusion of this match here, which is at the moment going in Thailand's favour. 3 points needed now.
18-11.
Apa? Temukan jawabannya sesaat lagi. Jangan lupa saksikan terus GoSport setiap harinya, Senin sampai Minggu pukul 6.30 waktu Indonesia bagian Barat, hanya di RCTI. Akhir kata, saya Sarkana pamit, have a good day and bye-bye.